Hello, today I'm going to be running you over the dash in your 300 Gen 4. Starting on our right hand side, we have our AdBlue level, our fuel level, and our actual ground speed at the time. We then have our time of day, we then have direction of travel, we also have our neutral button in the middle, we then have our indicators right and left, we have our engine hours in the middle of our left hand gauge, our engine speed, and our temperature for our engine. We also have our PTO speed at the bottom.